Well, it's a device that could be a game changer for lacrosse players. It's called the RealRep Pro. Makes it easy for athletes to practice a face-off by themselves. That idea was originated right here in Central New York by a recent SU grad and a former SU player. New tonight, sports director Nico Tamurian has the story.
Liverpool native Dom Madonna, living the dream and goal for the school he grew up in the shadow of, the Syracuse Orange. What you may not know, Madonna is the engineering brains behind a game changer in lacrosse, RealRep Pro.
I was up until crazy hours every night, and this last design got done, you know, at 4 a.m.
Wow.
So, you know, that's just kind of the process. You kind of just got to get in there and keep going until, you know, you get something that works.
Allowing players to practice the craft at the Face-Off X alone, without a partner. The company, X Factor Lacrosse, started by former Orange Face-Off specialist Joe DeMarco, Ben Williams, along with Scott Furman.
Every sport has their specialists, you know, whether it be face-off or lacrosse, whether it be, you know, kicker, punter, football. So that was kind of, I think, one of the arguments that we made comparing it to something that people know about. And one of the comparisons we made was, you know, a kicking tee and a net for kickers in football.
In short, Madonna soaring as an engineering major, mm-hmm. goalie for the top program in the nation, and developing RealRep Pro.
Really just comes down to, you know, time management and what you like to do. You know, it never really felt like it was something I had to do. It was, you know, we had this, you know, a great opportunity, and it was one of those things where, like, I wanted to prepare myself when I graduated to have the chance to be able to work on it outside of school.
Here's how it works.
18-pound steel base with cleats that are dug in the bottom, similar that you would get on the bottom of any cleats you get anywhere. Resistance is set via a rubber band right here. And this thing rotates on an axis similar to where someone would pivot their hand when they're actually doing a face-off. This thing will then rotate up to 270 degrees all the way around that axis point, once again giving that resistance from that rubber band. It will give you as many reps as you want to take over and over again. See how it rotates there?
Indeed, just the beginning. RealRep Pro could be revolutionary for the game. It could be another reason to put Syracuse on the map.
My hope is that it becomes a staple in, you know, every face-off player's, you know, training kit is something that is also kind of on our mind as far as the direction that we want to go.
So impressive. This all started as a project at the Whitman School, and then mm-hmm. Dom comes in with the engineering school, and the device is already in practice at schools like SCU, Binghamton, even OCC, and at the high school level, the legendary Mike Messer, we're told, was using it for his West Tennessee Wildcats. It's on sale right now at xfactorlacrosse.com. I really do think it could become a real tool for lacrosse players in the future.
Appreciate the entrepreneurial spirit behind it.
Exactly.
Thanks, Nico.